While hiking through Wyoming, you may come across pine cones which look like these, with tightly closed scales. These pine cones are known as serotinous cones found on lodgepole pines.
Serotiny is an ecological adaptation employed by plants to handle the effects of wildfire. In Wyoming, lodgepole pine trees produce serotinous cones. Once heated, the cones open up to allow seeds to leave the cone. The wing on each seed is thought to help with travel during wind events. This is most effective when released high in the tree. It is also important to note that not all lodgepole pine cones are serotinous. Many land managers recognize the importance of natural fire and the dynamics of lodgepole pine ecosystems and its effects on tree regeneration. Natural periodic fires are typically caused by lightning strikes.
Natural wildfires are often very deadly to many plant species, but can be very beneficial to others, like lodgepole pine bearing serotinous pine cones. Keep an eye out for serotinous pine cones on lodgepole pines on your next hike through Wyoming. From the University of Wyoming Extension, I'm Brian Sebade, exploring the nature of Wyoming.